All right. Mike doing interval training. After he finishes bench press, he lowers the weight. Now he'll do his bench. He'll do as many reps as he can. Then after that, he'll follow that with a kettlebell swing. That's it. All right. Now again, either rest or you keep going for 10 minutes nonstop. So Mike, go at it again. Getting tired. You can rack it back up, Mike. You're getting tired. Sit. Mike, you rest 10 seconds and you go at it again for 10 minutes straight.